Hello. In this video, I will show you how to model leather couch pillow with pattern like this. We will start with a circle with 16 vertices. Extrude it to form a round shape. Select everything and press Ctrl N to fix the normals. Press Ctrl 1 to add Subsurf modifier. Switch to smooth shading. Now we will tweak the shape to have good start on the cavity. Select part of the model that has to stick out and press Alt S. Move your mouse till you're satisfied with result. Tweak a few vertices. Merge triangles in the middle into quads to minimize artifacts. Add extra loop and scale it with Alt S. This part is ready. Duplicate it 4 times and place to recreate part of the pattern. Select every part and merge. Now combine each part into one by selecting edges and pressing F. Add extra loop where it needed. Tweak the shape. Now we're ready to form the corner and side parts. Select and remove part of the corner. Work with the shape till you're satisfied. Remove the 3/4 of a model and add a mirror modifier. Now we will tweak the shape. Okay. Now we have all that we needed. The middle part will be repeated. For that, first we have to striate the sides. Select edges of the middle part and press V to cut. Then P to separate. Hide the side part for now. Add 2 array modifiers and move them under the mirror modifier. separate the corner from side parts. Work with the origins and modifiers to form the sides around middle part. Now apply all the modifiers except Subsurf for all the objects. Join everything into one object. In edit mode, select all the vertices and press W, remove doubles. And there you have it. The base model for the leather couch cushion. With that you can easily remove parts to change shape. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more fun with open source.